Challenge.
Leave this challenge, guys. There is one guy in India who actually needs a bucket of water. Yes, his name is Mahesh Bhatt.
Khujli hai bhai, khujli hai, khujli hai bhai, khujli hai.
And second guy who actually needs a bucket of water is Mr. Kejriwal. So people won't call him Khujliwal. Come on. And let me remind you guys, it's an ice bucket challenge. And check out Bipasha Basu's bucket.
Except in the ALS ice bucket challenge.
Itni natural acting, agar inhone apni recent movies mein ki hoti, then those movies would have been super hits. Meet this genius lady.
Saved a lot of water?
It's not like that. She wasted enough water in this movie. Actually, she loves to do KFC bucket challenge, not ice bucket. Promoting his movie here.
In Krakow, shooting for my film, Bangistan.
So instead of that, you should tell people what is ALS. India mein ek aisa historical ice bucket challenge hua jo ki world mein kahin ho hi nahi sakta tha. Bucket number 1, bucket number 2, bucket number 3. Pai, ek bar hi kafi tha, teen bari kyu? The entire world people are doing this challenge outside their houses, like swimming pool, lawn or washroom. But Mr. Dilir Mehndi is doing this inside his living room. After this historical challenge, this is the worst ice bucket challenge ever. Because everything was fake. Fake accent, fake fake But this comment is hilarious. Feel bad for the guy who captured this video. And I feel bad for that person who nominated this guy.
Let's do it. It's a riser and a stalin. It's a riser and a stalin.
Great.
Let's do it.
But kuch log kabhi nahi sudhar sakte. Please somebody challenge Sunny Leone. Everybody wants to challenge Yo-Yo Hari Singh, but not with ice bucket, with a hot water bucket. KRK, this much water is enough. Doob jayega. And now guys, check out the Rahul Gandhi's ice bucket challenge. And this is the perfect way to complete this challenge.
Here we go. Oh wait, that's not ice. That's $10,000 in cash, which I am donating to the ALS Foundation, because let's face it, ice is going to melt, but this money is going to actually help people.
And yes, one more.
Ridiculous side of race.
Here's what I feel, something that's real. I tried to sell my soul last night. Funny, you wouldn't even take a bite.
If you're challenging someone or you're taking someone else's challenge, first know about ALS. So have some knowledge about this and do it. Otherwise, it's just a waste of time and water. And if you really want to do this challenge, please watch these people.